Number 1 Kids Village. Visitors to Woodbridge with youngsters shouldn't miss the chance to swing by Kids Village, an indoor play area that is perfect particularly if you are looking for something to do when the weather isn't so good. Kids Village is packed with fun and games that children under the age of 10 will love, including climbing frames, slides, tunnels, bridges, and ball areas. Number 2 Woodbridge Center. If you fancy some retail therapy in Woodbridge, then look no further than the Woodbridge Center, which is perfect for both adults and children alike, and is one of the largest malls on the East Coast. Woodbridge Center sprawls over a whopping 1.5 million square feet, and flagship stores here include Macy's, Sears, and J.C. Penney. Number 3 Woodbridge Community Youth Players. For those that like the arts, a trip to the Woodbridge Community Youth Players is not to be missed, as the group put on a selection of productions throughout the year to great fanfare, and in the past these have included firm favorites like Grease and Footloose. Number 4 Seawern Waterfront Park. Located in Seawern in Woodbridge Township, this scenic lookout point and park makes the most of the Seawern Marina, providing visitors with delightful views that are especially memorable at sunset. The park has a range of amenities for visitors such as trails, picnic areas, and ample seating, and provides a serene atmosphere in which to take in the natural beauty of the Seawern area. Number 5 Barron Arts Center. Budding artists and art enthusiasts should make sure to visit the Barron Arts Center on a trip to Woodbridge. The center runs a number of activities that include art classes, such as drawing or painting, which are open to groups of all different ages. All levels of ability are accepted, so if you are a shy beginner or something of an expert, you will surely find a class to fit your needs. Number 6 William Warren Park. For a taste of the great outdoors in Woodbridge, look no further than William Warren Park, which spans an impressive 126 acres and has everything you could want for a day of fun and sun. If you want to be active, then there are tennis and basketball courts, as well as softball fields where you may be lucky enough to catch a game in progress. Number 7 Herds Brook. Woodbridge Township is bisected by a number of waterways, one of which is Herds Brook, a picturesque spot of water that is flanked on both sides by grassy banks that make it the perfect place for a walk in the afternoon sun. Number 8 Merrill Park Zoo. Park of Woodbridge Township, Merrill Park Zoo is located within the wider Merrill Park, which is known as a progressive playground, meant to encourage active play and provide youngsters with a range of outdoor activities. One of these is the Merrill Park Zoo, which is home to horses, pigs, goats, turkeys, chickens, and peacocks. Number 9 Woodbridge Health and Fitness Center. The club at Woodbridge is a premium center that caters to all your health and fitness needs, and has a wide range of exciting fitness and sports programs for all age groups and ability levels. The kids sports part of the club has everything that children aged 5 to 12 years old need in order to get active, and the programs are designed by professionals in order to ensure a safe environment for the whole family. Number 10 Woodbridge Bowling Center. The Woodbridge Bowling Center promises an enjoyable day out if you happen to be in the area and love bowling. Patrons of all age groups is welcome, and in addition to fitting in as many games as you like, you can also enjoy some of the delicious traditional bowling snacks on offer like chicken wings, pizza, and chips and dips. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.